Ladies and gentlemen, good evening to you all for this T20 between Brisbane Burners, Perth Rollers. I'm Michael Slater, and alongside me today is James Taylor.
Good evening, everybody. Absolutely fantastic conditions. You couldn't ask for better. Hard to say which is the best option here. My gut instinct would be to bat first.
Well, James, I'm looking forward to this match. Should be close. Out to the middle now. It's time for the coin toss. Brisbane Burners win the toss and they will have a bat. The right arm medium bowler is coming on to bowl from the Stanley Street end.
Here we go, ready for the first ball.
Oh, very nice there from...
This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball.
Good shot. That's six.
This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line. Whack! What a shot and what a follow-up!
Brisbane Burners are now none for 12. Bolton, the left-arm orthodox bowler, is coming into the attack from the Vulture Street end.
She's loving this. Another six. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Yes.
Oh, that's been put away nicely. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working. Another dot ball. This is building the pressure and she'll need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball now.
Yes.
no getting past that fielder. Gave a few too many away in that over. Brisbane Burners, none for 22. Great fielding, that's a boundary saved.
Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
Solid shot, goes for four.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Nice save there.
That's here on the pads. That was well worth asking the question.
The batsmen have been kept relatively quiet here. Another good over comes to an end. Yep. Four runs there, super shot.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Yeah. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
Runs coming along nicely here. Big power on this one. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here? Six! What a shot!
Brisbane Burners move their score to none for 42.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up. Hey! The keeper is really confident about that one.
Oh, great bowling. Takes their first T20 wicket. Super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Another dot ball builds the pressure. Oh, clever. Back foot cut. That's some good bowling. End of the over. Brisbane Burners. 1 for 46. Three extra fielders are now allowed outside the circle. Cross, the right arm pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the Vulture Street end.
Good shot. 4 runs. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Wait.
A well-fielded, really good work out there. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet.
Yep.
And that gets to the boundary, 4 runs.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Brisbane Burners move to 1 for 54. Oh, very nice there from Cross.
This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball.
On the game, out for a duck.
Another dot ball. This is building the pressure and she'll need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball now.
Good effort. Four runs. Good bowling in that over. Brisbane Burners, 2 for 58. The off spinner is the new bowler on the Vulture Street. Good shot. That's six.
This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Wait.
Great fielding. That's a boundary save. Didn't like the look of that one. No shot off it.
Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
Yes.
Nice stroke there. That goes sailing into the crowd. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over. Oh, not able to connect.
Too expensive in that over. Brisbane Burners, 2 for 70. Cross has some good figures so far, coming on for a new spell. No getting past that fielder.
And they get through for one.
Nice save there.
Yes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
And through for one.
Brisbane Burners make it 2 for 72.
Yeah.
Just helps that one over the rope for six. Blink and you might have missed that. A rapid 550.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
And that's four.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Wait.
Run saved with that effort. Not getting past that fielder.
Waiting, yes.
Another dot ball. Wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot. That's a good boundary. Brisbane Burners have had a really good over there. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Perfectly timed that shot, and it sails to the boundary. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
The fielder cuts that one off well.
One more added.
Yes.
Nice stroke there.
That goes for four. Good shot.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Brisbane Burners move on now to 2 for 95. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Vulture Stadium.
Wait.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Oh, very nice there from another dot ball, keeping it quiet.
Wait.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. A well fielded, really good work out there.
Wait.
are well fielded. Really good work out there.
Another dot ball. This is building the pressure, and she'll need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball now.
Nice and tidy in that over. No runs out of it. Pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Stanley Street end. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Another dot ball builds the pressure.
Yes.
Front foot drive out towards the offside here.
That's a wonderful shot. Six. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here? Another ball and another big six. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
Yeah. Goes straight down the ground, over the top for six. Big over. The batsman would have been happy for more like that.
No getting past that fielder. No getting past that fielder. Yes. Not a bad shot, that. Good effort. Four runs.
This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line. Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
Brisbane Burners move their score to 2 for 170. Run saved with that effort. Good bowling there. Another dot. Not getting past that fielder. That's a no ball. Overdid it on that delivery.
Free hit. A lot of players will miss out on runs trying to slog.
Perth Rollers recovers well after the no ball. Four runs there, super shot.
That was a good one for the bowler.
Has been thrown the ball again. Nice save there.
She's seeing the ball nicely out there. Great shot. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
The fielder cuts that one off well.
Fielded well out in the deep.
Another dot ball. Six runs added there. Brisbane Burners. 2 for 128. Cuts it. Beautifully played.
That goes sailing into the crowd. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
That's hit the pads. Big shout. A tough call. Super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
One run added. Great timing. Races to the boundary for four.
Brisbane Burners are now 2 for 140. Has been bowling well here, comes back on from the Vulture Street end.
Another dot ball. This is building the pressure and she'll need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball now.
Wait on.
Not able to connect.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball.
A tidy over. It's a maiden. It's gone well so far, returns to the attack.
Wait.
A well fielded, really good work out there.
Great work out there on the boundary.
This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball.
Wait.
No getting past that fielder. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Great shot. Sends that flying for six. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. He's seemingly content with holding the strike. Decides against taking the single.
Wait.
Brisbane Burners take their score to 2 for 146. Just helps that one over the rope for six.
This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Wait on.
Run saved with that effort. Good effort, four runs.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Plays the square drive off the back foot.
Waiting.
Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
They finish the innings, Brisbane Burners, setting a target of 157 runs. Brisbane Burners have probably fallen a bit short of par. They'll need to bowl well here. The right arm is coming into the attack from the Stanley Street end. Not a bad shot, that. That got hit and stayed hit. Six runs.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Good shot. Good timing.
Whack. What a shot and what a follow-up. Can't be giving away too many runs like that. Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away.
Confident appeal. Thinks about it, but not out is the decision from the umpire. Good bowling there. Another dot. Too expensive in the home. Perth Rollers, none for 12. Johnson, a new bowler, is coming into the attack from the Vulture Street end. That goes for four. Good shot.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Wait.
Gone. Good work catching that one. Dhillon is on their way back, having only managed four runs. Nice save there.
Yes.
Solid shot. Goes for four.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up. Just called wide there.
The fielder cuts that one off well. A wicket in that over. Perth Rollers ended on 1 for 21. Right armour is the new bowler from the Stanley Street. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Driven through the covers, and that's four. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
That's a good boundary.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
How's that?
Everyone getting behind that appeal. They feel pretty confident about this.
That was well worth asking the question. Confident appeal.
Not out, says the umpire. Perth Rollers are now 1 for 29.
Great shot, got hold of it and sends it for six. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Ball going over shoulder height. The umpire doesn't hesitate to call that a no ball.
Nice stroke there. A wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Yes!
Oh, great shot! This batsman looking really good at aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line. I doubt the umpire is going to give that a second.
Catch those. Good throw from the deep, on target.
Wait on. Yes.
A few runs given away, but more importantly, got the wicket.
Off-spin is coming into the attack from the Stanley Street end.
Yeah.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Four runs there, super shot.
The bowler was punished on that last ball. She had no trouble smashing that one for the boundary. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Oh, very nice there from...
Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Ends that over. Perth Rollers, 2 for 55. Brisbane Burners are now allowed 5 fielders outside the circle.
Yes.
Nice shot. 4 runs.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Right.
Misreads that a bit and can't get a shot away.
Right.
Another dot ball, keeping it quiet.
Thank you.
What a shot. Six.
Perth Rollers take their score to 2-65. Has some good figures so far, coming on for a new spell. Another dot ball builds the pressure.
Wait.
Nice save there.
She certainly got hold of that one. Four runs. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Yes.
Good shot. Good timing. Good effort. Four runs. Perth Rollers move their score to 2-73. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Vulture Street end. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
Just sat back there watching that one, refusing an easy run.
Yeah. Brisbane Burners. Sure needed that. Really good batting. This has been a really key performance. Perth Rollers, 3-73. Bowler beats the bat. No getting past that fielder.
She gets off the mark with that shot.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
It's not a risky shot when you play it that well.
End of the over. Perth Rollers, 3-80. Good bowling there. Another dot.
That goes sailing into the crowd.
Perth Rollers make it 3 for 86. The fielder cuts that one off well. Well and truly beaten by the bowler. Runs saved with that effort.
This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball.
Yes. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
She's seeing the ball nicely out there. Great shot. This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowling needs to find a more troubling line.
Oh, very nice there from this player.
Tremendous stroke.
Too expensive in the Perth Rollers. 3 for 98. The off spinner is coming into the attack from the Stanley Street end. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Not a bad shot that.
Clears the rope with ease. She gets 6. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Another dot ball. Perth Rollers move on now to 3 for 104. Has bowled well so far, returns to the attack. A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that, and that's four.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Back foot, plays the drive into the onside. Cuts it. That's a good boundary.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Yeah. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Four runs there, super shot.
She has struggled a lot in that over. The batters were smacking it about the park.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Nice save there.
Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. That goes for four. Good shot.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one. Runs coming along nicely here. Big power on this one.
Perth Rollers are now 3 for 126. Wait. A well fielded, really good work out there.
Just sat back there watching that one, refusing an easy run.
Waiting. Thank you.
raises a very troubling line of inquiry for the batsman. Big appeal.
Thinnest of edges, but taken by the keeper, and the umpire quickly gives it.
Big wicket that, finally dismissed for a wonderful 4 for 126.
Great delivery from the bowler. The batter missed timing.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
That's four. Nice shot.
And that's the end of another tidy over.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. The fielder cuts that one off well.
Yes.
They'll get a single.
Good shot. That's six.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot. Four runs to follow that six. Great batting. Perth Rollers doing well out of that over. They're now 4 for 142.
Yeah.
Six. What a shot. Bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Oh, very nice there from this player. Runs saved with that effort. Oh, super fielding there. Runs saved for sure.
Yeah,
no getting past that fielder.
Yep.
And that gets to the boundary. 4 runs. Give away a bit too much there. Perth Rollers, 4 for 153.
Seals the win with a 6. Great shot. They've chased us down and made it look easy. A really good performance.